Those stupid pine sorrel, I hate them so much. I mean, they won't even give me a little nibble of that succulent brain I desire so much.
So, what do you think Boss is doing?
I mean, I honestly have no clue.
Maybe he's thinking of a new evil plan to defeat those evil plants. No, he seems too mad to be plotting an evil scheme.
Well, whatever he's doing, he looks really stupid.
Yeah, I mean, look at him. You know I can hear you, buffoons.
Wait, you can?
Yep. I mean, honestly, how could you expect me not to hear you?
Well, if you could hear us, what are you doing exactly?
Well, I was pretending that this piece of paper was all of you idiots, and this pencil is a machine that was destroying you.
Well, I mean, that sounds like fun.
Yeah, it's a real blast. But I just realized, why am I letting all of my anger out on a piece of paper when I could do it to the real deal? So Conehead, Poleholter, get back here right now!
Oh, Conehead, come on, run!
Alright, Poleholter!
Well then, I guess this is gonna be an interesting day.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Well then, now that rude interruption is over, here is my plan for today's attack.
Ooh, I wonder what it is.
Oh, I'm glad you're all excited. Well, here it is. A new zombie!
Wait, don't we get one of those, like, every day?
Well, now that you put it that way, it doesn't seem so epic. But still, he will definitely help you all in battle.
Well, Sir Zombos, I can't wait to meet him.
Yeah, he seems cool.
Ooh, I think that's him! Come in!
Hey guys, it's me, the most amazing, cool, hip, and awesome zombie, Flag Zombie!
Wow, not what I expected, but welcome to the team. But, sorry if this sounds a bit rude, but what exactly do you do? I mean, Poleholter runs fast, I have a bucket, and Conehead, well, he doesn't run now, has a cone. So, is there anything special that you have or do?
Well, I'm here to motivate you guys with my flag. But besides that, I don't really know what else I do. I mean, I didn't really read the memo, so yeah.
Well, if you actually read the memo, you would know that you are here to help me and my minions defeat those dastardly plants.
Alright, dog, I gotcha. But when are we about to blow this popsicle stand?
Well, actually, right about now. So Buckethead, lead your now 4 new troops into battle. Alright, gotcha, sir. Let's go, guys! Buckethead, come here for a second.
Yeah, what's up, boss?
Well, right before you get defeated, please hand this note to the plants. Next attack is going to be very special.
Sure thing, boss. Whatever you want.
It's such a nice day, isn't it, guys?
Yeah. Wouldn't it be nice if almost every day was like this?
Yeah, and since it's extra sunny, you guys will be a bit more powerful.
Now, all we need is no zombie attack, and today would be perfect.
I, for one, hate this heat. It's like I'm melting out here.
Wait, who are you?
Well, I'm surprised you haven't noticed me yet, but I am Snowpea, the coolest chick out there.
Oh, well, nice to meet you, Snowpea.
Yeah, yeah, nice to meet you too. I'm Peashooter. But I'm just curious, but do you by any chance shoot peas? Because I do the exact same thing and we look really similar. Well, I just grew like a few seconds ago, but I'll see if I can. Huh, neat. I guess I can.
I think they spotted us.
Oh, whoops. Guess I hit some cardboard box, but it seems like there's people behind it. Weird.
Those aren't just regular people, sweetheart.
Zombies?
Huh. Yes, that seems normal, I guess.
That's normal to you?
Well, I mean, in a world where potted plants that can talk exist, anything's possible.
Guess you're right.
Well, anyways, aren't we gonna do something about them? I mean, they're gonna be here any second. Peashooter, Snowpea, shoot at them!
All right, Walnut, whatever you say.
Now let's add some ice into the mix.
Oh no, now they definitely spot us.
Normal Coney, you go in there, okay?
Yes, boss.
Coming right at ya!
Oh no, now they're actually coming.
No, brethren, mi amigo.
You know I can just get back up, right?
Oh, okay.
Looks like it'll take a bit more firepower. Hey, why'd you do that?
Whoa, Snowpea, you froze him.
Well, it's only because I'm cool, like ice.
Whoa, Conehead, what happened to you? Wait, now I'm frozen.
Wow, not half bad, Snowpea. I thought that you were just some damsel in distress.
Well, I'm just a bit more than that, as you could tell.
Buckethead, maybe you could send in some troops?
Alright then, Pulvolter, you go in there. Give those some rings.
Alright.
I get to come in. Not until the wave starts, but you will get your time to shine. Trust me.
Fine.
How dare you kill my friend? And now you knock off my cone? Things are about to get real.
And how about you get a little backup?
Oh, shoot. Right after we destroyed one zombie, they just sent in another.
Yeah, but
Conehead's getting really close, so if you don't mind, please shoot a lot faster.
Walnut, I'm sorry, but I'm trying to shoot as fast as I can.
And plus, we have two explosives in each lane, so either way, we're good.
I hate being frozen.
Hurry up, Slowpoke.
I am frozen.
Whatever. At least I'm in front of you now.
Now I know how it feels to be frozen.
Yep. Oh no, Coney's dead. Flag Zombie, it's time for your moment. Get in there, and I'll also go in too.
Yes. Guys, it's ready for the wave.
Oh shoot, they've never done this wave thing before. So guys,
Watch out, okay?
Right, whatever you say. This is not good. This is not good. Come on, guys. Don't worry. A zombie's just about to be blown up by yours truly.
Oh, shoot. Yeah!
I stand corrected.
Wait, what? Get off of me! Ew, you disgust me!
Take this.
Ooh, pull bolters down. So, Flag Zombie, you and I have to really pull our weight. Come on! Ooh.
Gosh darn it! Now I'm slow!
Don't worry, Buckethead. At least I'm not slow.
You feeling all right? He's probably fine.
Darn it. Now I'm slow too.
If it weren't for that ice pea shooter girl, we would have won by now. Cause she's giving them extra firepower and she's making us slow. But luckily, I'm almost there.
Shoot. Buckhead's getting really close, but luckily we have to potato mine at least.
Yes, I can finally get the brains. Shoot.
Oh, thanks, Potato Mine. If it wasn't for your sacrifice, I don't know where we'd be.
Yeah, but I'll just respawn a
next battle.
Oh, shoot. Just me left.
Just one guy left. Just one guy.
I'm so close. Just a few more steps.
Yes.
Guys, he's getting really close to me. So, be sure to please hurry up.
Just a little level. Seriously, stop that!
Please, please go away. Please go away.
Oh
my god. Thank you, be sure to. That was. Oh my god.
Well, at least we're finally done with this battle. But I think Buckethead dropped something when he died. Oh, let's check this out. Oh, yeah, you're right. I'll read this. Hi, how are you? By the way, we about to have big attack? Oh no, this can be nothing but trouble.
Well, the least we could do is hope for the best and practice until the next attack comes. But for now, let's just relax.